Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit. So now I will show you the answer. We have the formula a to the power of 3 minus b to the power of 3 equals to a minus b, a squared plus ab plus b squared. So we will apply this formula for this one in here. So we need to multiply for this section in here. So that should be this one to the power of 2 plus this one plus 1 squared. We multiply on numerator and denominator. So this one in here, we change just like this formula in here. So you will got about the cubic root to the power of 3 minus 1 to the power of 3. This one in here, you will got about s plus 1. This one you got about 1. 1 minus 1, you got about 0. S divided by S, you got about 1. Now, we put number 0 going here and here. And we got the final answer. And that should be about 1 over 3. This is the end. Thank you for watching.